You're going to work with Hope's little horse this morning. We're going to start to kind of work a little whip work with him here. This kind of a little bit of an example of the importance of positioning and focusing on that. So when this horse feels that whip kind of come down there at this angle, I want him to drive his hip away. When he feels it come up towards his shoulder, I want him to move his shoulders away. If it goes down towards his hip there, his hind feet there, I want him to drip those hind feet away to the shoulder, move the shoulder, or I'll escalate the cue. Then I want him to kind of feel that whip kind of driving him there. When it drops down towards his hind feet there, I want those hind feet to move away. And then bring these shoulders back. If he's kind of laggy, escalate your cue a little bit. There. And now hip. Hip. There you go. Shoulders, nice. Shoulders, nice. Hip. Now this hip. Now this hip. Pay attention. Hip. Hip. There you go. Well, we're really, really pleased with Hope's little horse this morning. He's really listening to us pretty good. He's getting his little counter bend started off pretty nice this morning. Light rein, light foot. As we pick that rein up and just kind of let him feel where I'm looking. If he just wants to step on across, tell him how smart he is, how quiet he is. He likes flipping off the right. That left rein's real easy in my hands there. Just kind of help with that right rein a little bit, help with that left foot a little bit if I have to. That's just getting really, really nice. Push that hip around a little bit. Sit down and back him up a little bit, nice and light there. Boy, you just couldn't ask for better than that. Let's pick him up here and see if he won't just try to get, looky there, try to give me a little straight side pass, a little straight net, a little bit of side pass this way now. So now he's starting to figure out where my legs mean something. When they go forward, he should move his shoulder. When they go back, he should move his hip. When they come to center, he should move.
Ride. Bigger loop. Guys, you're gonna have him broke to lead pretty quick, Dal.